season's third storm hit Western Europe, killing a man in France Sunday, as authorities expected winds of 140 km per hour to hit the coasts.